Guys, welcome back to Dying Light Co-op. The fuck are you doing?
I'm angry at Gad right now.
God damn it, Connor. Do you hear all
I'm
of them?
I'm angry at Gad.
Do you hear all of them screaming?
I'm angry at Gad.
God
I'm
damn
angry.
It.
At Gad.
Should I drop right now?
Don't you dare.
And dropping. Oh.
No, no,
oh,
no.
crap. I dropped.
Alright, here we go!
Oh god, that was a close one, man. Look out for that squirrel on the power line.
What?
Look out for the squirrel on the power line.
What?
That squirrel.
Fuck! God damn it!
Yeah.
Not again! Damn squirrels.
Thank you. Alright, so what are we doing now? Turn to Old Town through the tunnel.
Yes.
What if I don't want to?
Ah, well then you'll never finish the game.
Fuck you with crap.
I'm sorry, Connor.
I hate how they... And now I'm stuck.
Maybe we'll be able to find it when... We go back.
I don't talk about it right now. You've missed a crate.
Oh, what kind of crate?
Never mind, it was nothing really in here.
Oh.
Just a pouch of plastic.
Okay.
Really?
So went to the left. Bonk. Went to the left again.
Behind me.
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Something's gonna. What happened here?
Death.
I don't even know where we are anymore.
Nah, I lost my map about 3 hours ago.
Cool.
I'm just gonna run.
Yeah, screw these.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Alrighty.
Oh, that's a firefighter. He doesn't help us.
Oh, goodbye. Yep.
Oh, a bomber.
Oh, and again. Oh, and I'm dead. Definitely dead. You gotta be dead.
No, he's fine. We're fine. You gotta get out of here because.
Oh, I'm dead.
Here, come in. Oh my god, Jerry, you don't fight him with that much health.
But.
You are.
But I
wanted
help,
to.
I'm
gonna
but
die.
I wanted to fight.
Alright, run
you.
To the door. Run to the door. I'll close the door behind you. Quick. Oh, never mind. Can't close it. Let's go.
Run.
Actually, I think I should craft some medikits.
Ew, this is disgusting.
What?
This is awfully disgusting.
Wow.
Wowzers.
Funny thing is, I'm vegan, so all of this is gonna go to waste. Oh, wait, whoa. How'd you... Oh god.
Oh, good job.
Very safe path to traverse. Oh, this is a science truck. What are you doing?
That was crafting. Good old
corner.
Crafting. Excuse me?
Oh, I think it's behind the truck. Yeah. There we go. Nice and safe. You. Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Alright, I think we should make some... I'm gonna make some, medikits.
Okay.
I need to sell that ranger bow. Because I have two.
We can go to the slums right now.
Can we?
Yeah, you wanna go get your grappling hook real quick?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be right back after
wait,
I go get
wait, oh, sorry.
Oh, you're fine. What were you gonna say?
Nothing.
Oh, we'll be right back. We're gonna go get.
Pat.
We're gonna go get, Connor's grappling hook from a.
Quartermaster.
So, we'll be back
if it's
in a minute.
Not there, I swear to God.
Swear to God.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Is he all by himself?
I think so. Alright, everybody. Welcome back to Dying Light Co-op with Connor.
Oh, hi.
And guess who got his grappling hook back?
Yay! Yay!
Oh, I was waiting for you to, like, come up behind
Yay.
Me. And just, like, fly.
Hold up. Yay!
Okay. Cut the recording.
No, you don't.
Cut the recording. I think.
Hold up.
I think someone's having an aneurysm. Yep.
Hold
okay.
Up.
Cut.
Cut. Alright, hold up. Let me equip it. Booyah!
And look at who got his grappling hook back. Yeah. It's not like I waited 2 minutes to say that again.
Hey.
A lot. Now you guys get to watch Connor be better at me with the grappling hook. Because he's better at than me with everything.
Because you know
I'm fucking garbage.
Alright. So, my eyes are
like,
slow.
Me and Connor really compliment each other, you know what I mean? I have skills he doesn't have, he has skills I don't have.
Yeah, he's the brains of the group. I'm more of like, hey, I'm Connor.
This guy. Hey, I'm Connor.
I'm here to, investigate.
Connor the Frog here.
Kermit the Frog here.
Oh, I've never made that voice in my life.
Connor the Frog here.
I have never talked like that before in my life.
Well, it's a first for many.
I don't know if... That was just weird. Oh, crap. Oh, you duped me.
Thank memes.
Oh, that was a glitch.
Wow, why are there so many big guys here? Jesus Christ.
The best feeling in the world is getting chased down by infected and then using your grappling hook.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I love that.
Don't worry. Next map, they'll have grappling hooks. Last map, they could climb. This map, they can.
Oh crap, I forgot about that, yeah.
So they'll have grappling hooks in the next one.
He's still following me? How the hell did he find me? Oh, and I broke my leg.
So it's locked on the outside? What do you mean, game?
I think I might hook up a controller.
Don't do it, Connor. I don't need to lose you like that.
I was a console gamer before.
Oh, Connor. I was too.
I'm go back.
No. Never go back. Never.
I have to stay strong, though. Oh. People shooting?
All of them lockpicking skills.
Are we, sneaking in while they shoot?
Yeah.
Throwing knives.
I don't know how to get down. How do I get down?
I wish we could talk them into being, like, to being good, you know?
And have little minions?
Yeah. Have your own, start your own little army.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
Kill him?
Yeah. Painful.
Why?
Because he's not gonna cooperate.
Maybe. That kills people.
Oh, hey. Yeah, so do they.
Jerry, that kills people.
Please help me!
Should I kick him off?
Please help me!
Do you need help?
Yep.
Oh wait, you are in help. Dire need. Oh, shit. Jerry, how'd you get in?
Crouch.
Oh. Do a little slidey jump.
Okay, I killed them both.
I wish I could close it behind me.
You must be Crane. Yeah, I can see you through the security cameras.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Ooh, Highlander hatchet. I was about to buy one.
Call the elevator. Here we go. Alright. 500 zombies in the elevator.
Yeah, seriously.
They're gonna pull a Dead Rising.
Oh, Dr. Camden sounds nice. Hopefully he's not a statue. Hopefully he isn't a bully.
I hope. Why are all these elevators are like really long elevators. They're not like...
Oh, no.
They're not like...
Oh. It's... So you can have, well, the one we were in when we blew up that building, it wasn't that big.
Yeah.
This one is, since it's a hospital, you can put in gurneys and stuff. You can transport a lot of big things. Like, if you have, hydrogen tanks? Because if you're in a laboratory, those things can be pretty big. You learn something new every day.
Yeah. I mean, it makes sense.
Hopefully this Dr. Camden dude is cool. Watch him lead us into a trap. Oh. Here, I'll pry it open. You watch my back, will you?
Okay. There's nothing.
Sure I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person.
Oh, that's all right.
Poor guy. I feel your pain, man. Everybody needs human interaction. We'll be your friend.
Oh, and the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch. On my way.
Great. Poor guy had to watch all of his colleagues die.
Hey, MD. $18.
Do you think this is where the infection start? Oh, no, never mind. The infection started at that convenience store.
Yeah. It started in the mall. God, this is Dead Rising.
Oh yeah, it's Dead Rising 3.
Yeah.
For PC. Yeah. I was gonna tell you to get it, but now I don't like it.
Yeah. Dead Rising 4 is better.
Is it?
Yeah, it has the regular character again.
Oh, what's it? Oh. Is that a rat? That was a rat.
Yeah. I forgot his name.
I can't think of his name either, but I know it.
Yeah. It's the reporter.
Hi, buddy. Why do I say that every time?
Because they're all your buddies.
Hi, buddy.
Right,
yeah, he was alive.
Put his goop on my face.
When the outbreak happened, Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself.
Wow.
Why would they hire him? Opened it. They hired pretty tall scientists.
Yeah, they had... It was kind of like Hitler. They had a quota.
They had a quota. You had to be 300 pounds of just pure muscle.
300 pounds of pure muscle and 7 feet tall. So pretty much a wrestler. You had to have former wrestler on your resume.
What was it? Hulk Hogan working here.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Thunderdome.
I can't talk to that.
Hey,
Oh, wait, remember Reyes was listening to everything we were doing?
Mm-hmm.
Should we warn Dr. Camden?
Yeah.
Hi, buddy. Oh my god, why do I say that? I think if you push this button, everything catches on fire.
No.
I got separated from the two of them, but I made it
Where are you going?
We had to go that way. Watch it. Opening the door. Oh, never mind. There was a waypoint over there. Oh shit.
Hmm. What?
Enemies.
Oh. Hi guys.
God damn it.
I'm new here. Can you show me around the office? Just touring the facility, just because I'm interested in a job here. Get the fuck off.
Oh.
Nailhead.
Hello?
What?
There's some lag. Fuck you, explosive guy. I didn't actually lag. I hate it when they do this freaking like stumbling towards you and like barely hitting you shit, and it knocks you back.
Yeah, seriously.
Really triggers me.
These guys look freshly infected.
They look pretty.
Oh. And I'm dead.
Yeah, me too.
I force killed.
Okay, save me.
I'm coming, buddy.
Come on, buddy.
Come back from the dead.
Hey, buddy. I'm coming, Bubba.
I'm coming, Bubba.
I gotta save Bubba.
I gotta save Bubba. Oh, I was trying to heal you, but
gone.
He went straight to
searching. I gotta save Bubba.
Great movie. Fantastic.
Good work, Forrest.
He's the man we all strive to be.
Yeah.
Oh, here, there's an air vent.
Yep. Oh my god, you're like... What the fuck?
Huh?
That was glitchy. I was like sprinting while crouched.
I heard you running. I heard... I was like, what the...
Hello!
Hey, Baba.
I like it when my voice echoes in these tunnels.
Echo!
Oh, look at that!
Oh. See, he's even yelling. Oh, Lord. Turn off your light.
Hey, dude, turn off your light. Stop playing around.
Oh. Uh-oh. Sorry.
Shit.
I did not mean to do that.
God damn
it. I thought I had my
Connie.
UV light.
God damn it. I'm scared. We have to go down.
Lord have mercy. Look over here. It's a lot of gas. It's a lot of fart.
Can we grappling hook? We can grappling hook.
Huh?
Praise the grappling hook.
Oh, shit.
Fuck. Okay.
Gotta save Bubba.
Gotta save Bubba.
We go into that door?
The door's locked.
He even tried opening it.
Give it a shot.
Clear out the door.
Over here?
Door over here? Can I breathe in this gas? No. I can't breathe in this gas. That's kind of silly.
Do I have to use the forklift? I do.
Oh my lord, I am coming right now.
Gameplay! Forklift gameplay!
Forklift gameplay, that should be the title for the video.
Damn straight. Holy forklift, boys.
We're at it again, boys.
With the forklift gameplay!
Oh. He doesn't look too happy about forklift.
Hi, buddy.
Can you use the forklift gameplay? Because guess what?
Firecrack, bitch.
You're going down.
Oh, crap.
Nope, don't worry, I got it.
I'll shoot it. Oh, shite. Oh, another one's going off. That worked out like you planned, right?
That was beautiful.
I've got another.
Yeah, I got another one too.
Alright, who's throwing theirs first?
Fuck. I'm good. No, shh.
Hi, buddy. I'm over here. I'm so yummy.
Throw yours down.
Look how No, let's just do one at a time.
Okay. Well, there's two next to him, so. Oh, no! Dad. I had the wrong thing equipped.
Here, I'll shoot it. Oh. Or you can do it for me, buddy.
Is he dead yet?
Here, I'll throw mine. Eat a bitch. He hit that.
Yeah, I gotta get some more throwing knives out.
Oh, I got him. I killed him.
Shit.
With the arrows. Oh, is there another dude over there?
Yep. Forklift gameplay! Why are you so upset about the forklift gameplay, motherfucker? We you weren't even- did. Oh, hell yeah. Forklift what? Gameplay! Hell yeah. Slide under the forklift!
Camden isn't gonna come back with us.
Slide under the forklift.
Because there's no way we can take an AI with us through all this.
We can do it. Forklift gameplay, dude. Forklifts are on our side.
You sure about that?
Yeah, I would say so. I hear some beeping.
Yeah, you're supposed to tap all the buttons.
Good job.
Sarah had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Forklift.
Oh, run. I'm out.
Save me, forklift gameplay.
Dog out. Public Squanter is definitely out of here.
Oh, God.
Forklift gameplay. You know what I heard about?
Oh my god.
Forklift gameplay.
Oh.
I looked back and I saw him plow through everything.
Ow. Grr. Damn, okay, that guy doesn't like forklift gameplay.
Oh my lord.
Oh, we're gonna become pretty. Our insides might die. We might freak out because we have zombies inside of us. Oh wait, we're actually decontaminating that room. What? How does that make sense? Oh. 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 Okay.
I want some of that stuff.
Yeah, I just want to throw that.
That's cool if you could get him to make special grenades for you.
Yeah, I just want to throw that at zombies.
It would release that.
Yeah.
Mod idea.
All right, now you can come in. Oh, push the button by the door to begin the process.
Thanks for that line again, game. The loot. Man, they were carrying some good money.
$20. Ooh, I up.
Oh, waiting. Oh shit, cutscene.
Dr. Camden.
Hello?
Hit us with a pipe.
Hello?
You can be a bad guy, I bet.
Hello? Hey! Huh. You look like a father. Shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we? You got a big nose. Do you like forklift gameplay?
Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
A forklift gameplay? Just 1 minute. Forklift gameplay photos? Damn it.
He must be bored as shit down here.
Hey, no, he has forklift gameplay. Right. He's not bored.
That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was you wanted to say?
What was it you wanted to say?
Hey, Reyes is gonna come in here and shoot him, I bet.
That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
His samples are still viable. That's good.
Amir was an operative.
Here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared two packages.
Well, shit.
I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Pray you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
He is a voice of gold.
Beautiful voice, Mimigo. Alright. Forklift gameplay. Well, now that we have to go contact the GRE, we're gonna end the episode off. Oh, right here, as I hiccup. Too much forklift gameplay in this episode, that's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah, right, Connor?
Yeah.
Yep, forklift gameplay.
My eyes have been open for the past, like, 10 hours.
There you go, forklift gameplay. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment, like the video, maybe even subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next episode. Say bye, Connor.
Bye.